In this question, we're asked to evaluate the definite integral using a geometric formula. So if a function f of x is continuous and non-negative on a closed interval from a to b, then the area under the function and above the x-axis is equal to the definite integral of f of x from a to b. So the first thing we should notice is our closed interval is from negative 3 to positive 3, given by the limits of integration. Next, our function f of x is equal to the square root of 9 minus x squared. So let's go ahead and say y equals the square root of 9 minus x squared. The next thing we should notice is that y is going to be non-negative, and therefore the value of this definite integral will be the same as the area under this function on this closed interval. So now we want to graph this, and to help us recognize how to graph this, let's go ahead and square both sides of the equation. So we'll square the left side and square the right side. So this would give us y squared equals, the squaring will undo the square root, so we have y squared equals 9 minus x squared. Let's go ahead and add x squared to both sides of the equation. And now we should recognize that this is going to be a circle with the center at the origin with a radius of 3. But remember, since y is non-negative, we're only going to sketch the circle in the first and second quadrants where y is positive. So we have the center at the origin, and since the radius is 3, we can go right 3 units, up 3 units, and left 3 units to find 3 points on the circle. So our function will look something like this. And since I did sketch this on some software, let's go ahead and use this graph here. And again, because the function is non-negative on this closed interval, the area under this function and above the x-axis will be equal to the given definite integral. So if we can find the area of this shaded region, we can also find the value of the definite integral using a geometric formula. And since the area of a circle is given by area equals pi r squared, and we have half a circle, this area is going to be equal to pi r squared divided by 2. Notice how in this case, again, the radius is equal to 3, which means the definite integral of the square root of 9 minus x squared from negative 3 to 3, integrated with respect to x, is equal to pi times r squared, or 3 squared, divided by 2, which is 9 pi divided by 2 square units. I hope you found this helpful.